Good evening. I want to welcome you to the first Manus Orchestra concert of the 22-23 academic year. I'm David Hayes, the Director of Orchestral and Conducting Studies here. The program is in three sections, if you will. You can see from your digital scanned programs. But I'll just briefly mention about the three pieces. The first piece is by Jiaying Li, a piece called A Truce Within, which won the Martineau Prize for Outstanding Composition by a graduating student last year. Yes, congratulations. And in a moment, I will ask Katie to come and talk to you a little bit about her piece. The second work is the Beethoven Fifth Symphony, which will be conducted by graduating conducting student Kelly Lam. And the third piece is the Shostakovich Sixth Symphony, which I will return to do. You probably know that the Beethoven is in four movements, but the third and fourth are glued together, so it's kind of like three movements. And the Sixth Symphony of Shostakovich is in three movements, actually, with one extremely large slow movement at the beginning, and then two much shorter movements, one a kind of a maniacal scherzo, and the last one, probably the best way you could describe it is a kind of a galop, which turns into kind of really sardonic circus music at the end of it. Nobody did sardonic circus music like Shostakovich. This piece was written in 1939 and likely is a reflection of his mood and how he felt living in the Soviet Union in 1939. It was not a good time. Things were going from bad to worse and were going to get really, really bad in September of 1939. So those are the three works that are on the program. I want to ask Katie, yes, Katie, please come and introduce your work to us.
Hi, my name is Katie Jiaying Li. I'm a composer who just graduated from Manus and got my bachelor degree in May. This is my very first orchestra. It's called The Truth Within. It is a story about reflecting the five stages that people experience after trauma. So there are denial, anger, surrender, depression, and acceptance. I'm so grateful that Manus Orchestra can play my piece and thank David Little and my professor Huang Ruo to make everything happen. Enjoy.
thing I forgot to tell you is that there'll be probably five-ish or so minutes between each of the pieces because we have big changes of personnel and shifting around and everything like that. So you can relax for a few minutes between each of the pieces, but about 5 minutes between. No official intermission, but there's a little bit of time while we do stage resetting.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.